seconds, and we're going for auto sequence start.